All right, Super Swing Tuesdays here at Bricks in Belleville, New Jersey, beginner class. All right, so our focus, just going through a review of our basic pattern set. So we did basic sugar push with follower's foot styling, okay? We did a basic whip to close position, basic throw out, sugar tuck, and then a bonus pattern, okay? Make sure you come to class though for the bonus pattern, right? We're not gonna record that. All right, so we have our basic sugar push with the follower styling. So what we did, whether we take a handhold or not, or we're assuming the leader is gonna have to lead this, right? This is something the follower can do regardless. So when the follower feels that nothing's really changing through the one and two, she's gonna go ahead and shape her body and do a little forward rondé sweep, like a jazz box, right? Syncopate and walk out if we need to, okay? Still keeping it to a six count pattern. Right? From here, we're going to do basic whip. Right? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, and 8. What I'm looking for now in this next part is I'm going to stay in close position. I want to make sure that Kristen kind of returns, if not overshoots, this position. Right? I don't want to undershoot. So wherever she is, I want to take her movement and I want to go with her. I want to be the one that travels rather than shortchange her movement. Okay? We're gonna do a left side pass, kind of the same thing in reverse. I wanna make sure from that closed position that she passes in a left side pass as if she were traveling from an open position. So leaders, when you're in this closed position, don't shortchange by rocking back, right, and stopping her short. Make sure you go with her, kind of delaying the pass, right? Go back through that beginning playlist that I've set in motion from the past. But I'm gonna throw my follower out here now in this open position, okay? And then we finish things with a sugar tuck. So we use sugar tuck, a nice forward position, and a forward exit. Less rotation, more linear. So I'm making sure that this compression is straight in and straight out, right? So not so much rolling, twisting, flipping, and not moving at all, okay? Without the rotation, I want that movement to resemble as much as possible, similar to the movement of a sugar push. All right? Thank you very much. See you, Kristen. See you guys next week. Girls, what y'all trying to do?